How's it going, everybody? It's the man, the myth, the legend, Quad MFT here, and in today's video, I'll be bringing you guys a really impressive Black Ops 2 gameplay, and at least by my standards, this is going to be a pretty impressive Black Ops 2 gameplay, but what's going to be going on in this is, in fact, I'm going to be getting quite a bit of kills extremely fast. Now, this isn't going to be spawn trapping and demolition or domination or anything like that. I'm going to be playing fully solo in Arms Race 6v6 Team Deathmatch. Now, I think this is really cool how Treyarch decided to put Arms Race in. This isn't necessarily it is the newest game mode, but it isn't the new game mode. It didn't just come out yesterday or a few hours ago or something like that. But I also am rocking the new camo, Cyborg camo. I think it looks really cool. It just brings life to the game, makes me want to play Black Ops 2 more. But the tips that I'm going to be giving you guys in this video, a little bit about Team Deathmatch, how to do really well, how to maximize your kills, is first off, Team Deathmatch is completely based on how many kills you get. There isn't a different sort of flag you have to cap or anything like that, or plant a bomb on an enemy. It's all about how many kills you can get and getting the least amount of deaths possible. So I suggest you guys to run really powerful score streaks, and powerful score streaks, they don't have to be high. I mean, you don't have to be running constant VTOL warship, Lodestar, and K9 unit or swarm or something like that. You can run what I'm running, and I mean, I'm running Lightning Strike, Stealth Chopper, and Orbital VSAT. Now, Orbital VSAT is not a lethal kill streak, but it can definitely be lethal. It helps out your whole team. It shows where the enemies are at all times, and there's no way to block it except for when the enemy calls in a counter UAV, so it shows for you and your whole teammates. Definitely a great way to get your teammates to get quite a few kills. Also a great way for you to get a lot of kills. I mainly spend about 50-40% of the time when playing Call of Duty looking at the radar. I know that may sound a little bit more than I really should be, but I find the radar kind of being my second screen. You know, I think the radar, definitely a great addition to Call of Duty, helps me play a lot better, helps a lot of people play a lot better, and helps me understand the game and not feel lost all the time or anything like that. But then the next tip is going to be, wherever your team is the opposite of where the enemies are going to be. So if you're by an A spawn or something like that, if you guys are used to playing a lot of domination, if you're by the A spawn, then the enemies are going to be at the C spawn. I mean, I know that's obvious and stuff like that, but it also applies to not when directly spawning, because of course we all know this, right when you spawn in the beginning of the game, your enemies are going to be completely across from you on the exact other side of the map. That's just how Treyarch planned it out. But I think it's cool how wherever your teammates are in Team Deathmatch is basically usually, I mean, there may be a few stragglers here and there, the exact opposite of where your enemies would be, where your enemies are going to be. I mean, again, they can be hiding in little corners or something like that, but that'll probably flip the spawn on you. You'll probably have to spawn in a different place, but that's really what I have to say for you guys. Maybe try out aggressive camping again. That's definitely a great strategy. Head glitching a lot. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Tell me down in the comment section below, what is your best TDM score, whether it be 20-4 or 75-0, whatever it is, guys. Make sure to click like, follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook. If we could try and hit 160 likes, that'd be really cool. Make sure to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. It's been QuadMFT, and I'll see you next time.
Sexy senorita and she looking tasty. I'm dirty dancing with her, call me Patrick Swayze. Hey Carly, call me maybe, better yet, call me baby. I can take you across the globe.